climate information is really needed everywhere. The challenge is that, you know, there's a lot of climate change information out there. It's not necessarily in a form that's really useful and usable to stakeholders in the ways that reflect the most advanced computational efforts. We need to improve our climate models to make them more robust, better match data, and to address uncertainty.
I see a lot of opportunity in improving our understanding of the sea. We want to create a tool that allows stakeholder communities to make the best decisions based on the best science that we have today.
In principle, what a climate model does is it's a series of equations and calculates how the climate will evolve under different kinds of scenarios.
You want information that you can act on. For example, they'll give you a prediction of what is the likelihood of rain tomorrow, and that's information that you act on. You can decide not to go on a hike if the probability is 90%, or you go for a hike if the probability is 10%, maybe you bring an umbrella and that's it. We don't have the same kind of system for climate simulation, where the climate models are very difficult to use and they are not custom tailored to be used by stakeholders that have to make decisions.
The unique thing about our approach compared to some of the existing climate information is those outputs will be really flexible.
To make progress on this problem, as you've seen, you need people from different communities coming together.
We have teams across MIT that work really directly with industry. We'll partner with people who are using results of climate information on the ground, making sure that they're most relevant and useful.
MIT is at the forefront of computational advances, so MIT should fill that gap and allow that interaction between stakeholder and climate science community to make tools, create tools that can be used for actionable decisions, like weather forecasts allow you to decide what to do for a hike. Because if we don't do that, essentially we are facing climate change without being prepared for it. We want to show that you can create a software like that. We want to show that that is possible and what kind of infrastructure you need to make it happen.
There are substantial advances that have to happen in order to make this work. And we're confident that we can do this. We really have the right team in place. We have the support of MIT behind us, and we have the capability.